Chapter 18. So David reigned over all Israel, and executed judgment and justice among all his people. And Joab the son of Zeruiah was over the host, and Jehoshaphat the son of Ahilud recorder, and Zadok the son of Ahitub, and Abimelech the son of Abiathar were the priests, and Shavshah was scribe, and Benaiah the son of Jehoiada was over the Kerethites and the Pelethites, and the sons of David were chief about the king.